Hello. Here to get some bread. This is the best place to get bread in town. You have the white bread, chang chang ban. The white bread. Okay. Where's it? Oh, okay. Oh, so loud already? Oh my God. 2 p.m. Oh shite. So I gotta come back later on to get some white bread, chang ban. Okay. Is this nyo? Nyo man?
No,
nyo man. What, raisin?
No sugar, no egg.
Oh, okay. Oh, I get one. That's okay. Sliced bread. Two. I want these for my next door neighbor. You gotta be nice to your neighbors. Every once in a while, because my next door neighbors, they actually go ahead and do buy me stuff. So, so at 2 p.m. 2 p.m. for
yes, 2 p.m.
Okay. This is actually really good. It's a banana. It's like a banana stuffed bread. Really, really good. So for fresh bread, it's in the afternoon time. Fresh, like fresh. Like around 2, so 2 o'clock more stuff, sometime?
Yeah, sometime.
Okay. I was gonna have my wife come by in the morning and get some, because my daughter go to school down here, so I was gonna let her get it, but I forgot, so I decided to come myself. You're like, I don't think I understood all that. Like, come here.
312,000.
300?
And 12. Sorry, we have 2,000. 2,000. Mm, we have 10,000.
No. All right, come on. Oh, more 50s. Okay. Did prices go up a little bit? It seemed like prices went up. Did the price go up a little bit?
Thank you.
Huh? No, I said, did the price, bread price go up? Seemed like it cost a little bit more. I don't know. I'm going to Google text it for you right now. Hold up. See, this is where you need to study more English. All right. I need to learn a little bit more Vietnamese than survival Vietnamese. Did the prices go up a little bit? On bread?
I don't know.
That smile tells me everything. That smile is like, yeah, it went up a little bit.
No, I think it's been cheap, you know.
Huh?
I think it's been cheap.
It been what? Been cheap?
It's been cheap.
Oh, it depends?
It's been cheap.
Expensive? Mm. You think it's
cheap? Cheap, no. Not cheap.
Oh, it's not cheap. Mm. Oh, so you think the bread is expensive. Mm. Yeah, yeah. Well, I think it's expensive because I remember when I first started coming here, it was a little bit cheaper. It seemed like it got a little bit more expensive. It's like a lot of things in Vietnam are starting to get a little bit more expensive now. So I think it's because of the recession too. Things, prices went up. Okay. All right, come on.
Come on.
All right. What?
money.
Yeah, yeah, come on. Thank you. My money flew out of my fucking... Wow. Now this is the first. My money flew out of my backpack. Picking up my money that flew out my backpack. I think that's it. Wow. That is a first. Hey, that guy was actually nice. He said, hey, your money flew out your backpack. Go pick it up. You guys actually got to witness that. Một trăm.
Một trăm.
Yeah, 100 sen. Right there. Right here. Okay. All right, come on. Hello. Satellite. Oh, it feels so much better in here. No more. It's hot out there. Hôm nay no more means it's hot today. Grab me a basket here. Should I get first? First, let's get what's on my list. That is, get some fruits. Some grapes. I'll try some of the red grapes. one thing about Cook Mart, prices are very affordable. So I highly advise, when in Vietnam, come to Cook Mart. You also need this one too? Oh, no. Alright, come on. It's already got stuck, right? It's good. It's already have a price. Yeah, yeah. All right, John.